Hey guys, Dan here from Add-On. In a previous video, we compared SFP and QSFP transceivers. Today, we'll take a look at the differences between QSFP Plus and QSFP28 transceivers, and provide a brief explanation into the similar data transmission types. As quad small form factor pluggables, QSFP Plus and QSFP28 both have the ability to use 4 channels of data. There are many different ways that you can use the 10 gig and 25 gig channels as building blocks to achieve 40 gig and 100 gig throughput. These 4 channels can either be used in parallel, similar to the 4 lanes on each side of a highway, or internally combined, sent, and then internally separated by each transceiver. QSFP Plus is essentially the same as QSFP, and it supports several communication standards, including Ethernet, Fibre Channel, and InfiniBand. The 4 channels of a QSFP Plus transceiver can be combined into a single 40 gig link. In other words, you can increase bandwidth and port density while saving costs on your inventory. QSFP28, on the other hand, is an enhanced version of QSFP Plus, designed for 100 gig applications. It essentially has the same form factor. So QSFP28 ports and network equipment accept not only 100 gig QSFP28 transceivers, but 40 gig QSFP Plus transceivers as well. QSFP28 supports 4 channels and can transmit 25 gigs per channel for a combined throughput of 100 gigs. However, the QSFP28 interface is very flexible as it can achieve 100 gig in other ways. Using a breakout connection, it can use just 2 channels at 50 gigs each, or it can even achieve a single channel of 100 gigs, depending on the transceiver type being used. 100 gig QSFP28 transceivers are available in several different standards, including SR4, LR4, PSM4, and CWDM4. You can also consider dual rate options such as 40 gig/100 gig QSFP28 SR4, which is interoperable with legacy 40 gig SR4s in the network. With these available standards, you can achieve 100 gigs in many different applications from short reach to extended reach. In the end, QSFP28 is a really good way for network operators to seamlessly upgrade to 100 gigs without ripping and replacing their existing infrastructures. So, those were some of the main differences between QSFP Plus and QSFP28 transceivers. If you're looking to purchase these optics for your network, please make sure to check out our website for a huge product catalog and contact us today. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.